Yo, what's poppin' YouTube? It's your boy Base Chico, back with another video. Now, DDG finally dropped the video to this Run It Up track featuring G Herbo and Black, and who else is on it? And the Mirror, alright? Now, this track been dropped a couple months ago, but the video just now dropped. It's on World Style Hip Hop. You guys go check it out. Go drop a like, leave a comment, all that positive vibes only. Now, I'm about to go ahead and react to this. Now, I already heard the song. I'm pretty sure a lot of people have, so I'm mainly here for the video, all right? So y'all not gonna hear me like pausing and breaking down the lyrics like I usually do, because I did that already. I think I reacted to the audio, probably I did, I'm not sure, but if I did, it's up on my channel. If I didn't, then it's not on my channel. So let's check this out, guys. First link in the description. Hold on. Wait, we got to run that back. What? Hold on. I gotta see those names. Isn't one of them a Queen's ex or something like that? Little baby gon' run it up, 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 shut it up, fuck it up, fuck it up, fuck it up. She gon' shake it fast. She gon' drop it low. She gon' shake it fast. She gon' drop it low. Little baby gon' run it up, run it up, run it up, run it up, run it up. Alright, first things first, I gotta say that's lit that Namir is actually in the video too. I think Black or Herbo, one of them was missing, if I'm not mistaken. I don't know. But I like that. Alright, that he actually got the people in the video. Cause some people will feature other people and then not have them in the video. If they shoot a video, I feel like that's stupid. And then secondly, what was my second thing I was going to say? Like, I was going to say, this song is actually catchy. I don't know why it hasn't blown up yet, like his Givenchy song or whatever. But maybe now that it's on Worldstar, it's got a video. It's got 100K in an hour, so hopefully it should blow up. You feel me? Run it up, run it up. You cannot tell her shit. She's trying to get rich. In the club too thick. Everybody want hit. She when I let them hit. Broken sheet, no, me on the low. DDG finna blow, yeah. Throw that ass so quick. She my number one pick. Baby girl, too lit. But these niggas ain't shit. Shot a cute, just face sick. Eyeballer, no LASIK. Open up, let me taste stick. I ain't trying to be basic. She ain't really with the games. No play for the lames. Smart girl got brains. And she bought no James. Shotty bad. She got a whole lot of ass. Inert. Bad. Shawty finessing the cash, yeah. Run it up. Hey, I ain't gonna lie though. He got some pretty good looking women in the video, you know what I'm saying? Even though what he's saying about the lakes, about them being thick, they actually are, all right? He ain't got no little skinny petite. All right, no offense. Y'all know what I'm getting at, all right?
She gon' shake it fast, she gon' drop it low. She gon' shake it fast, she gon' drop it low. Little baby gon'
run it up, run it up, run it up,
run it up, run it up, run it up.
Ah, Namir, what you got?
Finna do, for that cat. Girl, you better drop it low too quick, move it fast. I might push up in that Porsche, you know I do the dash. Had that go flood on my wrist.
Ah, this man ain't never just gon' measure the ass cheek, bro.
My neck shine, bitch, I'm too lit. No, they wanna be a part of this.
Whoa. Run that back. The same. Y'all saw the face he made right after that clip, bro? That's the face I'm making right now. Shit.
No, they want to be a part of this, cause nigga, we the shit. Is you stupid?
Yeah. I feel you, bro.
Top of bullets hit they body if we catch them on that field. Hey, bank rolls after bank rolls after bank rolls. It got them changing just like how these niggas change clothes. And you could catch me up in places where they can't go. Turn that K on, I'm still up in the trenches with my chains.
Yeah, baby, gon' run it up, 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 run it up. Shut it up, fuck it up, fuck it up, fuck it up. Fuck it up, fuck it up, fuck it up, fuck it up.
She gon' shake it fast, she gon' drop it low. She gon'
shake it. Oh yeah, okay. So I guess he wasn't there. Black is the one who wasn't there. Cause DDG did tweet about this saying he wasn't gonna be able to be in the video. So he shot his scenes wherever he was, and they just sent them to him, and they put it in the video. That's smart. At least he's in the video, all right?
She wanna give me no hits, I caught up a cap, hold this show lift. I'm gonna have to take these niggas to court, they done auto theft my trip. Every time I go to the show, everybody know I'ma leave a little tip. She smart and thick, she classy, on bacon script, her ass is out. She showed a nigga love in a pen, she sent the pics that pass it out. This my bitch, when she whine and trip, I give her pacify. And I grip, when she ride my stick, I fuck her lashes out. Two of my homeboys trying to go to war, gotta make them hash it out. First thing I was taught when I was growing up, don't keep a stash in the house. Turn a hood bitch to a princess.
Hey, I ain't even gonna lie, bro. It's weird right now that I'm just reacting to the video, so I really can't pause. Like, I don't want to pause the lyrics and say the same things I said in my last video. But, hey, Black really had the best verse on this song. He went crazy, bro. All right? That, however, I don't know if DG paid for this, if this was hooked up by his label. Whatever, it was worth it. Right? Whatever DG did or had to get that Black feature, it was worth it. I think they're on the same label. I'm not sure. But he had the best verse, all right? That's something I expect to hear in one of his own songs, not when you're featuring on somebody's track. Because usually when other artists feature on other people's tracks, they don't want to go as hard, you feel me? They'll give you a verse, especially if you paying. If y'all not cool like that, they'll give you a verse, but it's not going to be, like, worth how much you're paying.
Teach a hood bitch how to invest. I come from the bottom where I'm from, boy. I'm a legend like I'm Denzel. Yeah, baby, gon' run it up, run it up, run it up, run it up.
Oh, he got Herbo there too. Hold on.
Take the date, what you running from? Bitch, I'm lit, come see it first, 100 bucks. Oh, yeah, you think you call, look at something. Bitch, you must think I'm a duck or something. Gon' let you, I fuck or something. Let my DJ get sucked or something. Wanna hang around with the gang gang? Let me get three with if you wanna fuck. You already know CJ if you wanna fuck. Swerve on replay if you wanna fuck.
Okay, now look. You know how everybody was saying, G Herbo be off beat. I think everybody in the comment section, let me know. This verse right here. Was he off beat? Because he's not off beat to me, and I don't hear it. A lot of people be on that with him. I never hear it. So let me know. Is he off beat on this? Because maybe he is. To y'all, at least.
I already know you kind of fuck. I ain't even trying to talk. Get up on the bus. I ain't even trying to talk. I don't want to fuck. Rollie bus, bus. AP bus, bus. And you niggas sus. You taking L's, Russ. We banging L's, us. Every day I wake up blaze, just. Every day you fuck niggas still amazed.
Run it up, 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 run it up. She gonna take it fast, hey. What's the second part? DG, run it up. Hey, it's valid. This is W. Alright. It wasn't shot by that dude who shoots his videos. It was different. I like that. See him working with different like video guys or whatever. But I really got much to say about the song, alright? You guys know only thing I was watching is the video, and I like the video, you know what I'm saying? It's a W to me because it was so much ass shaking. It was just like it's ass and titties everywhere. I was playing. But y'all can check it out though. That's DDG Run It Up. It's gonna be the first link in the description. It was dope.